There are many celebrities in town, including Portsmouth native Missy Elliott.
Yeah, she's scheduled to perform at the festival, but first, she stopped by her alma mater. Check out these pictures from her stop at Woodrow Wilson High School.
Yeah, she graduated there in the 90s when it was still Manor High School. In addition to snapping selfies with the students, she also donated $25,000 to the school. Way to go.